Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Let's continue our quest to finally find a bonfire. God knows I've traveled really far to get here, there's gotta be one nearby. Also, right before recording, I accidentally drank an Estus, so... whoops. Stop cursing me! It can't curse me to death, right? I'm assuming there's a limit. Oh, maybe there isn't a limit. There really might not be a limit. Oh my god. So, wait a second. Oh god. Lots of too much cursing. Too much cursing. Okay. Oh my god, there's like three more back there. I don't know how to deal with that. I'm not entirely sure if there's a way to skip if there's a way to get around getting cursed other than breaking line of sight. I can't see it. It's not like it's a physical projectile that I can dodge. Huh. Well, anyway, that's why I have the Ring of Sacrifice on, so thankfully I didn't lose anything. Except my pride. What did I used to have here? Oh, dear god, that's a lot of rings. Well, hold on a second. Before I do that, let me go spend my souls before I lose them. And I've got the feeling that I have a bone shard or something that I should burn. I think I do. Let's go check. What a bone shard. Okay, maybe I've got whatever the other thing is.
Ah, just good, wasn't he?
There we go. Reinforced it.
Pretty, be careful.
Welcome, husband. Very well, then take
me. Right, how many levels up can I get? Probably two, maybe three? Just two. Let's go ahead and increase endurance, giving me a couple more points of stamina, and vigor. Now my dexterity, endurance, and vigor will all be on par.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Also, I went ahead and equipped the Leo Ring, which is what I had equipped there before, the Ring of Don't Lose Your Souls, Ring of Protection. Alright, time for the long run back. There's gotta be a bonfire close. Here we go. Oh yeah, still got my timing. Fall down here. Okay. And we're almost back. Just got a bunch of small rats, and then some more small rats, and then some big rats to fight. Thank you. Oh, and then of course, before we fight the big rats, we should probably go up here and fight all these basilisks. No, I'm just kidding. Actually, I don't know if the basilisks respawn or not. They probably do, but it's always a chance they're considered special enemies that don't. Ah, I love having tons of stamina. Just stab away. Okay, so yeah, is there a good way to fight these? I really don't get it. So many of them. I can't get them to come towards me, can I? Like, here. Alright, you've seen me. Please come. Oh, okay, I guess I can. Never mind. Christ. Just them seeing you seems to curse you. Is there any way around that? I'm guessing it's after they light their torch, because the torch is red and, like, the effect on you is red. Can I throw water at their faces? Put out their torch? Okay, so they're just going back and forth in a big circle. Oh god. Oh god. Oh ho 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 ho. Okay, too many. Retreat. Please get my health back. I wanna heal. Don't follow me up here. Good, they're not. I feel like there's little point in actually healing. Because they're not gonna actually hurt me, they're gonna just take down my max health. Oh god. These are really annoying to fight. And something's getting hurt over there. I don't know what's happened to it, but it's like very slowly taking damage. What is happening to it? Look at it. It's gonna die in like 20 seconds. I really hope I don't have to fight these enemies again. They're very annoying. It's about to die. There it goes. What killed it? Did it get poisoned or something somehow? Does poison even last that long? Okay. They're down. Now let's look for a friggin' bonfire. I'm just gonna peek down all these little pathways. Ooh. Ooh, bonfire? I see candles. Ooh. This is a creepy place. Scared. Look carefully. At what? The fact that this person seems to be alive? Or both of these seem to be alive. That's what I thought. All of them are alive, actually. They're probably gonna wake up if I walk further up there. Let's look somewhere else for a bonfire. Oh, there's another one. Damn it. Maybe if I stay behind it. Creepy monster baby things. I'm not gonna open that. Chest over there. Is it moving? Can't tell. What was that? Oh, it heard me from inside. Pointless ahead. Pointless to go in there? Okay, well there's certainly no bonfire in there, so I'm in no hurry. Yeah, there's definitely, like, just no bonfire here. This is just prison cells. About down here. Bonfire, please? Oh, come on. Come on, where's the nearest bonfire? Maybe it was the other direction where those bodies were. Maybe it's down there? I'm going to where those bodies were. That's where my bonfire senses tell me to go. I guess I'll preemptively kill them. I don't know. Let's see if they wake up when I do this. Dragon torso stone. They didn't wake up. What is that? Where is it? Is it a key? No. A gem? No. Bless you. My cat just sneezed. I don't know if you could hear it. What the heck is it? Oh, there it is. Gain dragon torso and roar like a dragon. I can't use it. Why can't I be a dragon? What a weird item. And what does gain dragon torso mean? Does that mean become a dragon? Do I have to stand here, next to the weird dragon body thing? And then roar like a dragon. No, oh, can't use it. I don't know, maybe I can use it on, like, that creature? The friendly creature? Where the message said to use an item or something? I don't know. Oh. They're not enemies? Okay, well, I'll leave them alone then. Secrets? Nope. Just a big old pit to nothing. There's a message on top of the door. Whoa! Oh! Lightning blade. Well, that's a spell, so there's no point in looking at it. Can I fall down without dying? Yeah. It's fine. Alright, this time I swear I'm actually going up. Look at the way my thing swoops. Cape. That's the word I was looking for. Is this leading me any closer to a bonfire? I don't know. So I'm above where I was before. And yes, don't think I don't see you. Wait a minute. Wait. This is a shortcut, isn't it? I've been here before? Have I? Yeah, there's the bridge up there. Oh my god, I didn't even realize that when I made my way down to this area, down below that big chamber, that's actually below the area I was in before. Oh. Right? Let me just make sure I know where I am. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Okay, well, I guess this is my bonfire. It's just a shortcut. Read the message. Alright, let's start checking out these jail cells. There's something red on the other side of this, you see that?
Oh, it's sleeping, so cute.
Profaned coal. What is that? That's not in this list, is it? No. There it is. Enable dark, lacerating, and hollow infusion. Oh, it's a type of coal, right, so I give that to the blacksmith. Interesting. I don't know if I can even infuse my weapon, because it is a soul-infused weapon. Or soul-transfused, or whatever the word is. It's already kind of a special weapon, and it already has poison, so I don't know if you can actually change its type. That might only be for normal weapons. That's the same room, isn't it? Yeah. It's a real chest. Monster ahead. But the chest is real. Oh god, it's not real! What the fuck? I thought it always had an animation. No! I thought it always had an animation where the top, like, slowly went up and down. Like it was alive. That thing did not move at all. Alright. The mimics have adapted. They've evolved. Nom nom nom. Wait, what? Am I on the wrong side? No, I swear this is the right side, isn't it? Isn't it? Oh god. This is going from bad to worse. I guess it's not the right side. Alright, let me go across the bridge. Okay, yeah, there it is. It really isn't that good of a shortcut, is it? It's definitely easier than the other way, but it still takes a while. Oh, right, they're back. Shit. Ah, I really don't want to fight them. Oh, and the huge rats are there. If I want to explore these jail cells, I don't think I can avoid killing these. There's so many of them. Alright, let's do it. Come on. Come on. Don't just sit there and emit gases. Come towards me. Wiggle towards me, that's right. Uh-oh, this is bad. Yeah, getting behind it does seem to stop the curse effect. I can't hope to get behind all of them at the same time, though, so I still have to kind of fight them one at a time.
Picky, stop playing with
my
charging cord.
My cat was just trying to eat my charging cord. Oh god, oh god. Oh, fuck! Oh, I get hit by that so rarely, I didn't realize how much it just stuns you and makes it so you can't do anything. I hate these enemies, they're so annoying to fight. I almost want to just give up on checking out those other jail cells, but I'm not gonna do it. I want to know what's in them. Which way was it? This way or the other way? I think it's the other way. Wait, no, I think it's this way. Look at them all. I want to try to get fancy, but it's probably not a good idea. Like, see if I can come in behind the procession and just stab them all in the back, but they probably all just turn around and curse me into oblivion. See if that'll get their attention. Don't brand me! Ooh. Oh god, please. Run, sprint, don't die! No, no, don't curse me to death! Oh, that was so close. Jesus Christ. Trying to keep my toes warm. It's very cold out here. Oh fuck. Oh god. Oh god. I just did the same thing as before! Except this time I might actually die. Oh my god, I've got like 2 hit points left. Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. They followed me. Oh my god, seriously? Oh! Alright, well that takes care of one. There's gotta be a better way to fight these, right? This time I'm gonna try coming in behind the procession. Hopefully I don't get all of their attentions at the same time. Please do not die. Broke line of sight. Wait, healing doesn't do anything. What am I doing? Healing doesn't work. I'm cursed. Oh, fright. No, no, no thing. Please don't come up here. I hate this so much. Oh my god. I'm scared to make the elevator go down, because then the other enemy that I sent up will probably just come back. I'm taking no chances. I do not want to die. If I die at this point, I'm done with this place. Just wait for me to gain my health back and heal up. Alright. Okay, where were we before? Before the incident. I seriously don't even remember. Oh, right, I got nommed on by the chest. Wait, where's the... You don't get to fight the chest if you die to it? It's gone. Huh. Locked. I don't even see anything inside. Pointless ahead. I don't care. Let's fight. Oh. Well, that was pointless. That truly was pointless. Unless there's a hidden door somewhere in here, but there'd probably be a message if there were. Okay. I'm gonna upvote that. Is there really nothing in here? I'm suspicious. Whoa. Xantha's ashes. Is that to make the shopkeeper get more items? Shrine Handmaid prepares new items. Umbral ash of a sorcerer who explored the golden sorceries of a long-lost land. With this, the Shrine Handmaid will prepare new items. They were called Xantha's Scholars, but some foolishly imitate them by simply dressing in yellow. Be wary of fear. Oh, it's one of the ones that's gonna scream. Jump scare! That really is a blood-curdling scream. Dusk Crown Ring. Reduces spell FP consumption, but also lowers HP. That is definitely not something I want to use. Leaf-colored crown ring bestowed upon the princess of Ulisile, ancient land of golden sorceries. Ulisile is synonymous for its lost sorceries, of which the Xanthus sorcerers are dedicated scholars. This crown ring is a rare artifact of great magic heritage. That's pointless. Did this go anywhere? This just went to the locked door, right? Yeah, okay. Time to go here. Further down. Be wary of critical foe. Hmm? Oh. Hey there. And thanks for the tip. Just hanging out there. Can you do anything with it? I mean, it's not like I can go there to fight it. Profaned capital. It doesn't look like it's gonna fall down somewhere where you'd also be either. Like, jump down into an area where you're at, unless you can make your way all the way down there. And it can withstand a 500-foot drop. So I'm not sure where I'd go to even activate that enemy. Huh. Such an amazing set piece here. Like, a sort of castle built into the rock and inside of a cavern. Crumbling down. Very cool. Ambush ahead, be wary of right. Oh, is it gonna jump all the way over to this bridge? Okay, is that like a mini boss? Let's go. Yep, I'd say that's a mini-boss. Oh! I'm guessing I can't stun-lock this thing. It seems a little stony. Jesus Christ! Uh-oh. Let me heal, please! Alright, we're good. Kinda. Where am I? Got one hit. Alright, we're good. We're in there. Oh, it was blocking. I didn't even realize that. Gotcha. Gargoyle Flame Spear. Ooh. I do already use the spear, so that could be right up my alley. Wow, I have too many items. Gargoyle. I'm just going based on tile, I'm not even looking at them. Okay, now I'm looking at them. There it is. So, compared to my current weapon, let's see. Wait. Am I comparing this to the right weapon? No, I'm comparing that to nothing. That's why the stats are all weird looking. I should compare it against Arstor's spear. There we go, that makes more sense. So, significantly less physical damage, but it also does fire damage, as you'd expect from a fire weapon. Damn, it requires mage stats. Faith and sorcery, or whatever the other one is. Yeah, it's not for me, then. No, definitely not for me. Let's stone torch spear wielded by gargoyles of the profaned capital. The profaned flame, which never goes out, imbues this weapon with a fire attack. Let's try it out and see what it looks like. That's really cool looking. That's fast attack. And strong attack. Okay, so pretty much standard spear attacks, but let's look at the charge attack. Yeah, also standard spear attacks. So nothing special there, but it's damn cool looking. It really is cool looking. Ladder and then bonfire. There is a bonfire down here? Sweet. But why take the ladder when I could just go down the crumbly steps? Also, how do I get over there to that item? Oh, there's the bonfire. Oh, there's a ladder up to it. Gotcha. Whee! There's an exit there. How do I get you? Stretch out and an a dead bone shard. Let's replace one of these. I definitely need Bao. Let's get rid of Welcome. Blending in with the decor. Miscreant. Ladder. What? I don't get it. Wait, that guy. That's not like the guy that sold you the ladder in Dark Souls 2 or something, is it? I don't remember what that guy looked like. Anyway, bonfire. There's another ladder. So that goes down there. Oh, there's another gargoyle. Cool. So there's that ladder out there. There's the other exit down there. Whoa, almost fell off. Also, I don't know if you can hear it, but there's this, like, deep rumbling noise. It was just right there. It's very, very, very faint. It sort of sounds like some giant slumbering. Okay, so, where's that item? See if I can fall down onto it. There it is. There's also that lower level down there. Somebody got onto it. There's a message on that lower level. In fact, I think it's that lower level you need to get onto to get to the body. Aha! I did it! Congratulations. It looks like I'm not gonna stick, though. Like, I feel like I'm just gonna fall all the way down, but I guess I'll try it. Yeah, what the hell? How the fuck do you get that? I don't get it. Alright, I'll try a couple more times. Wait a minute, is this it? So this is this little, like, broken part of the wall. I think I can drop down here. Oh, no! Okay. That didn't work out too well, but I actually have a decent idea that might actually work. Shit. Well, rip souls. It's okay, this is all for science. How many souls did I have? I didn't even pay attention. I hope it wasn't too many. No! Shit! See, I was thinking this little, you see this little lip up here? It looks like there's room between the lip and the pillars. I was thinking, it seems too narrow to walk, but maybe you could walk behind it? And if you could walk behind it, you could walk all the way around to the body. But it doesn't seem like you're really meant to go onto it. It seems like I just slipped off. Oh my god. Do you see what I see? Do you see that over there? There's a fucking ladder on the outside. I'm coming for you. Don't know where I'm going, don't care. Might be a goblin out here. Gremlin. Gargoyle. That was it. That was it the whole time. There's just a ladder out here. Couple rusted coins for good luck. I feel like such an idiot. Oh well. Alright, well, I think this is a pretty shameful place to end this episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm going to either go down there where I just was, or go down this other ladder back here. I'm not really sure which one, but I'll do one of them.